going to get breakfast. Let's go.
So we're just enjoying our breakfast. We got the express breakfast. Our plate was healthier than all of ours put together.
Here we're sitting in the bowl.
Everybody having a good time? Having a good time?
Yes.
You relaxed, Mom?
Yes.
My shoulder kind of hurts, but aside from that, I'm good. Back to our cabin or our stateroom. I don't know the official name of it. Ooh, this balcony kind of scares me. Okay. So we just got back to our cabins and we'll be in the Bahamas around noon. And we're just probably, Ava's going to take a nap. Me and my mom are probably just going to chill in the room for a little bit. And then we're going to get ready to leave the boat. I think we're going to lunch around 11:30, something like that. It's always that one curl that drives me crazy. We're probably gonna go to lunch and then we're gonna go off the boat. Will I come sit?
No, I'm just gonna
sit in a chair. I don't want you to sit on that. I want you to sit on that. What do you think about this cruise this far, Mother?
It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
This is what it looks like outside the boat.
This is what our balcony looks like.
So, it looks like we're about to make port. Pretty sure this is the Bahamas. And that might even be Atlantis over there. Wherever we are, it's so pretty. I hear music.
You got the double hand grip on that.
Cause ain't nobody trying to deal with that, Alex.
Especially you with your
friend. Ain't nobody about that life.
What?
I dive in for
that. Yeah, hold your hand on that for that selfie, please.
Yeah, anybody got time for that?
Something in the water from here?
Oh no. Probably if you knew how to swim.
No.
Is
that your sand?
We're landing in the Bahamas.
I think this is where we came over.
We are in the Bahamas. I hear it's doing some serious blowing right now. What?
What?
Wait, get my dress.
Thank you.
leaving the Bahamas to get back on the boat. Thoughts, everyone?
Awesome.
Feels awesome. Woo!
So tired.
Uber tired.
Uber tired. My hair looks so hot.
Girl, you're the only one. We're gonna straighten this out.
Put your stuff out again.
Throw some oil on it and call it a day.
This is the fun cruise over here. We were welcome on that one.
We got a balcony though, so we bought it. Word.
A cute little bear.
My black, I'm gonna wear that back up the road. Black shirt and stuff I did on.
Chopsticks closes at 3. Most of the places close at 3 except the Off the Grill place.
Let me put my clothes back on.
Breakfast stops at 10. And late riser breakfast is from 10.